So I first met Ishita when we were doing our masters.
I met him the first time. He was very polite, very humble, very respectful, yet very, very happy and very full of life and full of joy, which is just such a brilliant combination to begin with. Oh, I think joy is the right word to describe him.
You know, जब अगर वो बात करे, even if I was a stranger to her, she didn't hide anything. I mean, she was like completely transparent, and immediately felt like I'm so open and I'm so comfortable with her. I think this is a thought which carried on with me, and I started falling in love.
Sukoon made me laugh like nobody else. Like we had so much fun together. It's all serendipity, according to me. We were never meant to meet. Brought sense of completeness in my life. You have one person to fall back on.
It felt like it meant to be.